What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and we're going to be playing on some Scene Crossing today in Battlefield 3 for the Xbox 360, but this is not a full gameplay. You get to watch me get banned from another server. I'm playing with my buddy Big Chris, and he also gets banned from the same server right after I get banned. It's kind of funny because people just be hating because we be creating so much havoc on the map, PTFOing all day long. That's right, gotta play that objective. Oh, you're so stupid. Why would you put C4 or AT mines up underneath a flaming tank? Oh well, give me the kill for it. So anyways, the reason why everybody's probably here for this video is my amazing announcement for today. Now on Thursday, I had commented on my video saying that I had an amazing announcement today, and that amazing announcement is, if you guys have not noticed or you are not subscribed to Amazing Films 24/7, check out the channel if you're not subscribed, or if you don't know who that is, but as probably I would say 90% of you know that channel and know 2Bucks. And that's the creator of Amazing Films 24/7. He also has like 3 different channels. But I got onto Amazing Films 24/7 2 times in the last week. Check out the links in the description below if you want to see the videos, if you haven't checked them out. But I got onto his channel like 2 times in a week. And a few days ago, I hopped on YouTube and I had a message. And I was like, wow, from 2Bucks. Amazing, right? And so I open up the message, and pretty much what it says is that he thinks that my channel deserves his help and his promotion to pretty much benefit me and him. So what he wants is, instead of me like submitting my clips and all like everybody else does through the website, and he has to go through and search for my submissions, he wants me to send the submissions directly to him. So I think that's really cool. On top of that, we set up a deal that he's going to put my channel in the annotations of the videos, and then also tell people to check out my channel, at the expense, though, of me not allowing any other community channels to use my videos. So in reality, I think that's okay, because he gets so many views and so many new people coming to his channel by the day that even if I was to get my one video uploaded on 20 different channels, they're still not going to equal the views that he gets on his one video. So that's my amazing announcement for Friday. Thank you all for everybody who supports me on my channel. I really do want to thank everybody. Thank you all for 2200 subscribers. If you guys did not notice that either, I've made it up to about 2200. So if you are a brand new subscriber, be sure to comment below and tell us what's up, because we want to know who you are and if you're live and watching these videos. So real quick, we're going to talk one last thing about Halo 4. I bet everybody's been wondering, oh, Gyro, you're not excited for Halo 4. I am excited for Halo 4. I just don't want to become too excited for it and then have the game fail on me, kind of like how Halo Reach did. So talk a little bit about Halo 4. I'm really looking forward to it. I really want it to be just that Halo game that pretty much Halo like Reach wasn't, you know, the just old classic Halo game type of play. But they're bringing back different specializations, or they're bringing specializations to the multiplayer. And what it is a specialization, you'll be granted the chance to earn an extra 10 levels worth of unlocks and 9 different levels of armor customization, purely cosmetic, including skins for armor, weapons, emblems, and visor. And then you will also earn a special perk eventually, or a mod that will affect your gameplay in certain ways. Each of the classes are different. There are only 2 that are available on day 1, and then I think the rest of them you'll have to unlock by leveling up. But they have how many different ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different specializations for you. They're called Wetworks, Pioneer, Engineer, Tracker, Rogue, Stalker, Pathfinder, and Operator. Now, since the commentary is coming to an end, I will be talking more about Halo 4 tomorrow in my commentary. So if you guys enjoyed this commentary and this awesome little gameplay of me getting banned because these kids are fucking haters, yeah, avoid this player. Why? Player skill lacking skill, because that's what you do. You lack skill in my eyes. Avoid it. So if you guys enjoyed, be sure to slap that like button below. We'll see you tomorrow for some Halo 4 talk. Yes.